It's 3 o'clock, and it's Neil Diamond Day. It's Neil Diamond Day. It's a day for Neil Diamond. Okay. Neil Diamond was a huge part of my musical life. One, because my father was a huge fan. And it was actually my parents who enjoyed listening to music in the 60s and 70s. They had an old Philco record player. It wasn't Philip. I forget what it was, but it was one of those kind that, you know, it was a piece of furniture. And, you know, you had like there's an empty thing for the albums here, and then you could stack them up like 3 or 4 albums, and it'd fall down and it'd play, and then the arm would go over, you know. Yeah. And it was just amazing. And that's what we had. And we listened to records in the evening a lot. And I loved that. That was like my heaven time. And my father loved Neil Diamond and would buy his records. So I, early on, heard Neil Diamond's music. And his writing and the way he played. He played an acoustic guitar. And it was always really inspirational. I remember one time we, after a while, we got a new record player, like in the 70s. We got like a real record player, like a Marantz stereo, you know, and had speakers, and it was really fun. And my father, we put it in the basement, because my father had made a rec room in the basement in the 70s, so 70s. You know, he put the paneling up himself, everything was fantastic. And we'd go down there and we'd listen to records, and he would play Neil Diamond songs for me, and then we would talk about the lyrics and what they meant, and sort of as metaphors, and it made me understand how you could write for the listener. Oh, so I go way back with Neil Diamond, way back. So welcome to day 53. Day 53. Yes. Neil Diamond Day. Sending love out to Neil Diamond fans. And if you're not a fan, I hope you enjoy these songs. Now, Neil Diamond, he didn't just write, you know, like love songs or something. He wrote songs with stories in them that in 3 minutes could break your heart into just like, oh my God. Like this song. One of his earliest songs from the mid-60s. Story about he could write about loneliness like nobody else. Loneliness. Oh my gosh. The song is about an imaginary friend named Shiloh. Child with dream every dream on your own. When children play, seems like you end up alone. Papa said that he loved to be with you. He had the time, so you turn to the only friend you can find there in your mind. Shiloh, when I was young, I used to call your name when no one else would come. Shiloh, you always came and you'd stay.
young girl with fire. Something said she understood. I wanted to fly. She made me feel like I could. Held my hand out and I let her take me, blind as a child. All I saw was the way she made me smile. She made me smile. Shiloh, when I was young, I used to call your name when no one else would come. Shiloh, you always came. I had a dream and it filled me with wonder. She had other plans. You got to go, I know, then you'll understand. I understand. Shiloh, when I was young, I used to call your name when no one else would come. Shiloh, you always came. Shiloh, you always came. Shiloh, when I was young, I used to call your name when no one else would come. Shiloh, you always came. Come today.
Oh, that song always makes me so sad. He has a way of writing about loneliness that's like, ah. So those of you who are alone, let's call Shiloh. I remember my father played me an album by Neil Diamond called Stones, and one of the songs on it was a Randy Newman song, and this is what made me a Randy Newman fan, is I Think It's Gonna Rain Today. I'm not gonna do that song, but I just have a distinct memory of my father pointing out the verse, which was, scarecrows dressed in the latest styles, frozen smiles to chase love away. You know, tin can at my feet, kicking down the street. You know, is that a way to treat a friend? He really taught me about writing emotions in different ways. And so, you know, by the time I met Neil Diamond, I was like, because he just, you know, he really, as a singer-songwriter, he walked that line between pop and, you know, like serious songwriting, like Paul Simon. Those writers, those were always the artists that I really aspired to. You know, like Bruce Springsteen was more rock and he was more over here. But the songwriting is where Neil Diamond really, really hit it on the head for me. And he could... His songs were not complicated, you know? He could take two chords and make it sound just... The melody that he could wrap around it was amazing. And he was quite a performer. I mean, a really great performer. I don't know if he still has the record, but here at the Forum in L.A., he would play for like 20 nights in a row or something. Very much, very Springsteen-esque, because so many people loved his music. One of my favorite songs right here. Play me. She was morning and I was nighttime. I one day woke up to find her lying beside my bed. I softly said, come take me. For I had been lonely in need of someone, as though I'd done someone wrong somewhere, but I don't know where. I don't know where. Come lately, you are the sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune, play me. Song she sang to me, song she rang to me, words that rang in me, rhyme that sprang from me, warm the night. What was right became me. You are the sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune, play me. And so it was that I came to travel upon a road that was thronged and narrow. Another place, another grace would save me. You are the sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune, play me. You are the sun, I am the moon, you are the words, I am the tune, play. So good, you are the words, I am the tune, play me. Come on, that's good stuff.
That's good stuff.
Hey, honey, there's a new member on her way here, a new family member. Biscuit is coming. Biscuit is coming tomorrow. We'll see what havoc we has wreaked. Yeah, Biscuit's coming today, but tomorrow I'll show them. Yes. Because Biscuit's going to, yeah, she's staying the night forever now, yes. Biscuit! Biscuit! All right, we're going to build a loop here now for this song. Because we need some. I'm going to move your feet now. Because there was an album that Neil Diamond did called Live at the Greek. And I, in my mind, in my rock and roll mind, the Greek theater was the ultimate place to play. And the first time I played there, I looked out and I was like, this is where Neil stood and sang. Because that live album, he's so good live. He's, anyway. And he had, on the album, he has this, he talks about the tree people, because evidently there were people who would climb the trees, not pay the ticket. I guess it was sold out, and they would climb in the trees and watch, and he called them the tree people. And I remember sitting there, standing there on stage, looking out and seeing the trees going, that's where the tree people were. So I believe this song is on that, because, oh, it's just, this song is so good. All right. I think the first time I played the Hollywood Bowl was 1993, 4, right there. And it was actually when O.J. was doing the slow Bronco drive. I know. It was that day. No, O.J. wasn't coming to the show. No. No. But this was before, like, you know, phones and stuff. So my show was sold out, but everyone was in their car or at home listening to the radio because everyone was like just transfixed on, you know, what was happening with O.J. Simpson. And I remember I said, look, I told my guitar tech, this is so off base, O.J. Simpson, Neil Diamond, whatever. I told my guitar tech, I said, you know, if something happens, just don't tell me. But if the, he goes into custody, let me know. And so halfway through, he came, he's in custody, so I got to tell the audience he was in custody. It was like, oh my goodness. That was the first time I was the Greek. So I was also celebrating Neil Diamond and the craziness of that, yes. All right, let's make a loop. My phone's getting fixed, so I don't have my timer. It's okay, I've got it in my head. Yeah. I think I would have to start. All right. Yeah.
Yes, she does. Girl out of sight, yeah. Says she loves me. Yes, yes, she does. Gonna show me tonight, yeah. She got the way to move me, cherry.
She got the way to move me,
cherry baby. Yeah, she got the way. Tell your mama I can't stay long. We got things we got to catch up on. You know I know what I'm saying. Can't stand still, girl, while the music's playing.
Come on.
Ain't got no right. You don't ought to be so excited. Won't need bright lights. Oh, we don't. We're gonna make our own light now. She got the way to move me, cherry.
She got the way to move me,
cherry baby.
Oh.
She got the way to move me. Oh, we won't tell a soul where we're going. Girl, we do whatever we want to. I love the way that you do me.
What?
Cherry, baby, you really get to me.
She got the way to move me, cherry.
She got the way to move me,
cherry.
She got the way to move me.
She got the way. She got the way to move me, Cherry. She got the way to move me, Cherry, baby. Yeah.
Come on, I know you're singing it, aren't you?
She got the way to move me, Cherry. She got the way to move me, Cherry.
She got the way to move me.
She gonna groove me. She gonna move me. She got the way to move me, Cherry.
She got the way.
Cherry, baby. Cherry, baby.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. Baby loves me, yes, yes she does.
Oh, I know, Neil Diamond just makes you feel good. Just good songs. I always wanted to, I've asked him many times to come perform. Actually, every time I played the Greek, I've asked him to come because that was in my mind going to be the, you know, ultimate coming together of my dream and reality. But I did get to meet him. I got to work with him. We did for the 2000 Olympics, Winter Olympics, 2002 maybe? I don't know what year it was. 2002, because it was after 9/11, so I think it was 2002, yeah. It was in LA, it was in America. And we sang his song, "We're Coming to America." I was just so honored to be asked by him, or whoever asked me. But I got to meet him, we hung out, I got to tell him what a humongous fan I was, and later on in life, when it came time to put my mother in a home, I put her in this nice home close here in the valley of Los Angeles, and I called her up and she said, "You know what? Do you know who's here? Neil Diamond's mother is here." So Rose, Neil Diamond's mother, was also there. Neil Diamond's mother found my mother and said, you know, I can't do a, I wish, you know what she sounds like. She's very, yeah, very New York. And she said, she asked my mom if she had any glossies of me. My mother was like, had never, you know, talked about 8x10 pictures as glossies. But that's what Rose Diamond said, so. Blessings to all, both of them, and I hope they're enjoying this. And so, this song was probably one of my father's favorites, because he used to kind of say it to himself. He'd go, "LA is fine," because he wanted to live in Los Angeles so badly. The last few months of his life, I actually moved him out here to Los Angeles, so he got to live out here, and his remains are actually here in Forest Lawn. So I always think of how much he loved LA. He had family out here, and he would come out here a lot. And he'd always say, "Oh, Melissa, LA's fine. The sun shines most of the time. The feelings lay back." LA's fine, the sun shines most of the time. The feeling is laid back. Palm trees grow and rents are low, but you know I keep thinking about making my way back. Well, I'm New York City born and raised, but nowadays I'm lost between two shores. LA is fine, but it ain't home. New York's home, but it ain't mine no more. I am myself. To no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I am my cry.
said I. And I am lost and I can't even say why. Leaving me lonely still. Did you ever read about a frog who dreamed of being a king and then became one? Except for the names and a few of the changes, if you talk about me, the story's the same one. But I got an emptiness deep inside, and I tried, but it won't let me go. And I'm not a man who likes to swear, but I never cared for the sound of being alone. I'm myself to no one there, and no one heard at all, not even the chair. I cry. Oh, I am, said I. And I am lost, and I can't even say why. I am myself.
He can write songs about loneliness like nobody else. I know I have more of a crown. Yay. Oh, all right. One more song. One more. No. Two more songs, actually. Because I couldn't cut them down. Nope. Yes. Yeah, of course. Bailey's mouthing things. I've learned to read lips now because I have my ears in. All right. Now, this song is the first song. What did I say? Did I say something? Because after the large... moving on. Okay. All right. This was the... now they're over there going... All right. So this is the first song I ever heard. I told this story yesterday, actually, with Linda. The first song I ever heard by him was on a 45. My father had bought me a Philco record player, and he bought me the 45 of Holly Holy. And I still don't know what the song's about. Neil also had a way of injecting spirit into his work. I remember the Taproot Manuscript album, where it had Suleiman on it, and it's like, what? God of them days, you know, it wasn't religious, it was spirit, just like this. Because I remember asking my father, I was like, is this a religious song? He's like, no, I don't know. I think if I were to really examine this, it would be about a really great love. Yeah, named Holly, of course.
Loop.
some spirit now.
Oh,
You know what song we're doing last. It's the one that's going to stay in your head for 2 days. Well, yeah, you have to help me. Everybody has to help me on the last song here. Everybody. Because, you know, sometimes you write a song that just enters the world of iconic, you know, like beyond a song, beyond, it becomes a cultural thing. And generations just sing it, you know. You Are My Sunshine, that sort of thing. And this song has sort of taken on, I believe, that sort of status. So I'm playing this for you. It's not one of my favorite Neil songs, but it's just become that song, you know. Thanks for tuning in to Neil Diamond Day here at the Concerts for Home with me. And I hope you're all well. Day 53, we're still going. Saturday is the holiday special. That means tomorrow's holiday eve. I know. Oh, tomorrow we'll have some good songs tomorrow. I got something up my sleeve. Yeah, we're having fun here. I'm gonna walk my dog today, new rescue dog. Very happy about that. Thank you all for just tuning in and sending out love to everyone. Thanks for contributing to the fund for my crew and my band. They need it a lot. We're not working for months now. For those of you who are wondering, shows are being rescheduled. I'm very fortunate that almost all of my shows are being rescheduled. So watch for that. And I know it's kind of nervous, but I'm going to be in front of you, reaching out. Touching hands. Where it began, I can't begin to knowing. But then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring. Spring became the summer. Who would have believed you'd come along? All right, everybody. Hands, I know, we'll do that soon. Touching hands, we're gonna do it. Reaching out, yeah. Soon, touching me, touching you. So good. Come on. I've been inclined, bop, 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 to believe they never were. But now I look at the night, it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when I'm holding you? One, touching one, reaching out, yes we will, touching me, touching you. So good.
That's right.
I've been inclined, bah, 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 to believe they never could. One more time. All right. Sweet Caroline, bah, bah, bah. The times never seem so good. I've been inclined. Sweet Caroline.
you all so much. I love you. I'll see you tomorrow right here, same time. Love to all the people in Europe. I know Sweden's in the house, Belgium, Dusseldorf, the UK. I know America, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, wherever you're from. I love you. Sending out love. Be kind. Be kind to yourself up here in your thoughts. Be kind to each other. We're doing this one day at a time. Yes, we are. Be strong. Speak true. Spread the peace. Choose only love. It's a choice. I love you.